story mode.
Continue.
Normal is about as easy as it gets, so I guess we're gonna go with normal. Which stinks. I'd rather do really, really easy. Start a two-player game at any time. Yeah, we don't want to do two-player. That would be a mess.
Sorry, Lexine. I was next to the recharging station. Are you calling about tonight?
No, because then it wouldn't be a surprise. I'm mad at you, Sam Caldwell.
Why?
Because you somehow forgot to tell me what you're doing today.
It's just a routine excavation.
Routine? You're extracting a marker! My supervisor Leon's nuts with excitement. Did you know he's a unitologist? This is a big deal.
Leon's always been nuts. Anyway, we don't know if it's a marker or just a big rock. That's why we're doing this, so the boffins can study it.
Sam Caldwell. Boffins. If you had an imagination, you'd be dangerous.
We'll see about that tonight.
Ooh, I look forward to it. Gotta go, honey. I love you.
I love you too. Later.
Dead space extraction. Deal.
Sam, come on. Get suited up quick, or the only date you'll have is with an overtime sheet.
Say no more. Lexine's already mad at me. She'd kill me if I bailed on her.
Well, everyone else is standing by. All we're waiting for is you, so don't expect me to make excuses if we're still working tonight.
Let's get this done.
Why did the screen with the remote to aim? Alright.
Sam, is your helmet secure?
Sterling, this is Cooper. We're already out of sight. Where the hell are you guys?
Yeah, we're on our way, boss. Be there in a minute.
You seen that vidlog of the marker that's going around? Looks just like the one back on Earth.
Just like the one the unitologists claim is back on Earth, you mean? And there's one big difference. Earth is Earth. Whereas this beautiful place we call Aegis 7 is nothing but a ball of space rock. I mean, come on, what are the odds?
So this takes place before Dead Space 1, actually.
And there it is.
It's bigger than I imagined.
That's what she said.
About time. Give Banks a hand fixing up the track and loader.
All three of us?
Damn straight. If this thing gets so much as scratched, Chief Barrow will have us all scrubbing air vents.
Shoot. No. Can't shoot.
Hey, Banks. What do you need?
The wind's blown out some of the track we laid. Rivet it back into place and get it tight.
That thing's gotta be man-made.
Hurry up. Cooper's already pissed off that we're late.
Copy that. I'm right behind you, Sterling.
Guess all that target practice paid off, huh?
Oh. Shot bad.
Good job. Now get the loader's arms in position. One of you TK it, the other two rivet the joints.
Egan, I'll take these two. And watch your aim. I don't want to end up on crutches like Matthews.
Twist the remote sideways to engage all fire mode. Oh, gangster style!
Central to Caldwell. Right, Noel. Nice job.
Also, what she said.
Nice work. All right, Sterling, Egan, get the loader in position by the marker. Caldwell, you finish the job.
On it, boss. All right, Egan, let's get this thing on board.
Yeah, I know.
Lexine's right. Leon would flip if he saw this.
Sam.
I got it. Almost there.
Looking good. Counterbalance is stable, gyros online. Ready for load. Stand by. I'm starting a five down. Five, four, three, two, one, mark.
Just happened. My ears are ringing.
Shit! Whatever it was, it blew out gravity to the 16. Caldwell, Stern, and Egan, get over there and stabilize it before we have a miniature black hole in our hands. Me, Banks, and Bear, we'll get the marker inside.
16. Which one's that?
The closest one, you idiot. Head down Mega Vent 24. You can't miss it.
What the hell was that?
Come on, guys! We gotta get a move on!
Oh, camera's not available. Ah!
Sterling to Central. I'm outside. Can you tell me what that bang was? Shit. The flash must have knocked out comms, too.
Oh, crap. Hold on.
See a thing without the lights.
There should be a box of glowworms in the airlock storage chamber. We can use them.
They're using an 80s toy for lights. Okay. Glowworms are pretty awesome, though, wouldn't they?
You were right. I found a glowworm.
Ah, come on.
We should grab some supplies before we head down.
Personal log. I'm Chief Science Officer, Mission Log. The artifact from the colony does indeed appear to be a genuine marker. First we found in Unitology's 200-year history. I'm eager to get it on board. So I can see. The potential here is enormous. Just for me personally, those two are level 3 since we've been serving for decades, and also to humanity, and the Church of Unitology in particular. Herald the dawn of a new age for mankind, and I will do my part to ensure it comes to pass. I know the Church will be grateful, but the true recognition will come from all of humanity. On this day, we are blessed.
Yeah, you keep thinking that, buddy.
Thank you.
locks are engaged. We should be fine now.
That doesn't sound good.
Shit, sounds like someone's in trouble.
Hold on! It does.
Wait a second, we don't know what's going on in there.
Alright, Necromorph. First sign of...
What the fuck? Ching, what in God's name are you doing? Get off him!
Yeah.
Chenko, stop! I'll shoot you! You know these rivet guns pack a punch. Shit! Help me! He's out of his mind! Sterling!
Yeah, there's no way to save that guy. Ah.
Please! Oh. Oh man, I can't believe this.
Sam, get that rock saw. We may need it.
Okay, so my name's Sam.
Jesus Christ, we just killed someone.
We don't have time to think about that. If we don't fix that tether fast, we'll all be dead. Move! Look out! More of them!
They've all gone fucking crazy!
Ah! Right in the balls. Yeah, you did. He wasn't very much up, was he? Ah, come on.
Okay, guys, let's go. Tether 16's a few levels down.
Ah.
Up ahead.
Ah.
You guys see that?
It's
you
blocked.
Jerk.
Looks like they had problems down here before.
This is a bad idea. We shouldn't have come this way.
Sam, calm down. Cut that security line. Use that rock saw you picked up.
Who's taking Team B's equipment? Edward M. Okay guys, this isn't funny anymore. All Mega Event Lockers in Sector B belong to Team B, not Team A, not Team C, B. As in, you guys are bastards for breaking in and stealing our shit. How'd you like to pull a 12-hour shift in total darkness because someone stole your glow one, huh? Where the hell are all the damn rivet bolts? I swear to all, the next guy I see poking around Team B's lockers is gonna get a bolt up his ass.
Coming through.
Nope. Lexine?
Ah, distinctly saw a chest over there. Come on.
They must have put this here to stop people coming up.
Can't believe we're doing this.
And she's just slicing herself off pretty good.
What the fuck?
Okie dokie then. She's messed up.
Come
We're halfway home with the marker already, but I don't see that tether online yet.
We're on it, boss. Just give us some time.
Hang in there, Egan. We're almost there.
Let's see.
There it is. Over there.
It's where? Coming, man.
Oh, good.
It's calling
quiet.
Us.
Quiet. You hear that?
They're coming. There's nowhere to hide.
Oh, he's lost it.
God help us all.
He's trapped in there.
Is there anybody
I'll
there?
Check it out and meet you in the gravity tether room. Go!
It's death, Sam. Can't you see it? It needs our help.
No, I can't
Egan,
see it.
Egan, what the hell are you talking about? Get a grip!
But Zachenko... We killed him!
I know. But you saw what happened in there. It's like it wasn't really him.
You should take that plasma cutter, too. Listen to us. This is all wrong.
Except. Change weapons.
Come on, Egan. I don't want to waste any more time down here. Egan, you okay?
Needs us to make it home.
Quit babbling. Let's just do this and get out of here.
A little too close there, buddy.
Look out! There's more!
Shit! Yeah. Get behind me!
You don't understand. It's not right. We have to end it.
Shit. Egan, stop. What are you doing?
You can't stop it. You can't fight it.
Don't make me shoot you. Egan, please!
I have no problem shooting you. Up yours! Oh, that was a stop. Come on.
Oh, God, Egan.
Die! Just die already.
I'm sorry.
Jeez. Yeah. Not so much. Let's see. Beep, 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 beep.
Sterling or Egan? How are you guys doing?
Something
yeah, Egan's
bad's
dead,
happened.
Dude.
Egan, he went crazy, and everyone down here, they're trying to kill us. Egan's gone.
You're breaking up. I can barely hear you. Just get on that tether before it starts a feedback loop and takes everything down with it.
Nice, really
What's
good.
Going on?
I had to guess and say there's some serious wiring screwed up.
Back off!
Are you okay?
No, he's not okay. He's...
Don't make me do this! I'm trying to save you! Jesus, hold it together. Damn it.
Central to Caldwell. Stasis modules are standard equipment for all Megavent personnel. I know you haven't been trained in it, but if you find one, it could come in handy.
Why now, for instance?
There! Perfect. Okay, just need to stasis it at the right moment. Okay, I can do this.
Because comms are screwed out here. Good job with the tether. Systems are stable again. We're on route to storage with the marker. Meet us there, okay?
Copy that. Caldwell.
They all have to die. You know that.
Get out of my head!
Great. Another psycho. Just what I wanted.
Good to hear you. Things are pretty bad right now.
No. I mean, did you hear? Some unitologists just killed themselves in Union Square. There are pictures. It's horrible. Leon was there.
People are flipping out all over the colony. We've been attacked and Egan went crazy. I killed him, Lex.
You... Sam? Say that again.
I killed Egan. I had no choice. He tried to kill me.
I'm scared. Somebody just told me some sectors are losing oxygen, too.
Hold on. That could be from the blast. The life support power room isn't far from here.
You think that's what's wrong with the oxygen?
Just hold tight, baby. I'll fix it. I promise.
Oh, no! Stay away from me!
He did.
You're going the wrong way.
Ah! Ah! Come on. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Come on.
Life support is through here.
Now entering zero gravity. Warning, colony life support systems offline.
Come on.
Hope the anti-grav still works.
Yeah.
There. Almost got it.
Colony life support systems now online.
Ah! Audio log. How do I get the audio log?
I'm on my way, baby. Don't worry. Can't seem to focus.
Why'd you kill me? I'm not a monster.
Sam, what's the matter?
Nothing. It's all right. Just stay out of sight, okay?
Be careful. I love you.
I love you.
What the hell?
Run, dude! Run!
Yeah. Why are you listening?
Hello? Who's there?
Death is the answer, Zap.
You'll see. We can't stop it.
Sterling. Oh God, I thought you were... I gotta get out of here. Back to Lexine. We have to stop it. Is this even real?
Shooting one of your own is never good. He's not even packing a gun.
You're shitting me. This is the guy that slaughtered his entire crew.
Why'd you do it, son? All these people never did anything to hurt you.
I didn't kill anybody.
Lex.
He's gone.
Call Commander James and get Doc Sciarella down here.
He's gonna have a busy day.
Sam.
What?
I love you.
What? Okay. Yeah.